We made it to the Keys, finally. It's beautiful here. It is 89 and sunny, so how can you complain about that? But we are headed to go wedding venue shopping now, and I'm excited to take you guys along with us and show you all of the venues that we're thinking about. So let's go ahead and get started. Took me a longer time to record slash edit this video just because we were working on figuring out which venue we wanted to pick. It took us longer than expected, and there were a lot of awesome venues that we looked at, so I'm going to show you all of them, and then at the end I will reveal which one we picked. So super exciting. I'll explain everything we liked about each venue and why we decided to go there in the first place. So yeah, let's just get this video started. I'm excited to finally share with you guys which venue we picked. Okay, so this very first venue that we decided to go to is a place where we have a lot of memories there, my family and I. I kind of grew up going to the Keys, so we go there every single year. We spend a lot of time there. I have like so many baby pictures of us playing in the sand here. It's very private and just beautiful. So you'll just see. Then you walk in. Wow. And then so it had this band shell where we would stand up on so everyone could see, which I love. And then on the other side of the beach is the restaurant we would rent out. It's called Pierre's. It's absolutely beautiful. It's just like a stunning white building with like some blue accents on it. Super beachy. And then we would have that whole beach to ourselves, which is super nice, but it's so pretty. When we were actually there, there was a wedding going on Saturday, and one of the wedding coordinators was like, if you want to get like a better idea of it, you can come like check it out. Obviously we weren't supposed to, but we were snooping. And so I will post some videos of that too. It was cool that we got to see like an actual wedding day in action and be able to picture our wedding there. So that was the first venue that we looked at. This next wedding venue that we went to is an actual resort. Also a plus because everyone can actually stay there, so people aren't kind of driving back and forth. We can actually have a lot of things there, which is super helpful. In the Keys, you don't really have like huge beaches because it's all on coral, so to have this huge wide open beach is unheard of. Because of the hurricane, they had to wipe everything out and redo absolutely everything, so everything's brand new. They have these cute little, like, they look like beach houses like along the beach that overlook the ocean, and everyone has like their own little private like screened in porch, which is cute, and all of them are like on the beach. So no high rises, nothing, like it's total Keys vibe, super chill. And I just love everything about it. So those places are super cute. So this one I'm showing you now is the suite where I would walk out from and walk down the steps and then straight up to the ceremony. So that'd be the aisle all the way to the ocean, which is super cool.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. We'll check out.
We're gonna go through here and we'll get another special day suite. There's a breezeway that connects the room, so we're gonna go see this other suite right here.
So then this is where the reception and the cocktail hour and the dinner will be. It's a really pretty blue beachy building that overlooks this huge lawn that we would have the cocktail hour in, and then you can see the beach and the water from there. And the best part about this place is that we would have this whole side of the resort, so nobody will be walking through. It's super private. It's hidden from like the whole rest of the resort. When you turn the corner, it's honestly like breathtaking. At first when I drove in, I was like, eh, not sure if I'm feeling this place. And then we got to the actual venue and I was like, holy shit.
I know. So pretty.
All of us, we look like goons.
Oh my god, I just.
She did the same. I said. That's fine.
But I think I'm
okay. So this third one is a newer hotel in the Keys, and we started going there about 2 years ago. It's brand new. There's like a restaurant right on the beach. The only thing about this one is we wouldn't have like that beach wedding we were hoping for. We would be married in the lawn of the hotel. They do have a smaller beach that we could get married on, but it's a little crammed, so I'd rather be in the lawn, and then we would have the beach and then the water in the background. This is the lawn where we would be at, and we would walk down that cement path up to the, like, the cabana area with ocean in the background. The restaurant on the beach. There's a bar up there, super cool. You could rent that out too. It would probably be a lot more expensive. Otherwise, we would have the cocktail hour down below right there on the beach where kind of all those tables are set up. A plus about this one is that there's a lot to do at this hotel since everyone will be flying in from Minnesota basically. They will actually feel like a vacation for them and they don't really have to leave the hotel, which is nice. There's a lot to do, really nice pool area. So that is venue three. This is the fourth venue that we looked at. Place that's been around for a long time. My parents actually got engaged here. Which is crazy to think about. They had this big tiki hut where we could have the dinner underneath and then we could have the dance floor as well there. So that's nice. And then we would have like the cocktail hour and the ceremony on the beach and then move to the tiki hut. A younger feel, more like spring break vibes rather than like vacation wedding vibe. Still so pretty. Nice setup. All right, so that was it for the wedding venues. I went to a lot more than just four, but I thought that I would just show you like those top four that we liked, and we finally put the deposit down on the one we liked. So, with that being said, drum roll please. So we picked number two. Ceremony on the huge open beach with the cocktail hour on the big lawn with the dinner by the building, and then they have all these tiki torches and everything. It's just perfect. I mean, it's not over the top, but it's just like exactly what we picture for a beach wedding and total Keys Island vibe. I'm very excited about it. I hope you guys liked this video. It was super fun to make. I'm super excited about it, as you can tell. If you guys liked this video, give it a big thumbs up and hit the subscribe button down below. All right, I will see you guys in my next video. Thanks.